CBS 2 News at 6 p.m.
That breaking news, a school bus hit with a BB gun. Sky 2 live over the scene tonight in Koreatown.
The back window was shot out there. There were no kids on board at the time, but luckily nobody was hurt here. As you can see, though, traffic backed up as police investigate the shooting.